Hello, Simon here from My Tech Tradie with a nice and easy how-to for you today. We're going to look at how to set up your Hotmail, Live or Outlook.com email address on your iPad or iPhone. First, we need to launch the Settings app. Find the Settings icon on your home screen and tap it. Once loaded, find the Mail, Contacts and Calendars button, then tap it. On the newly opened screen, tap the Add Account button. For Hotmail, Live and Outlook.com accounts, select Hotmail. Next, we enter your email address and password, then tap Next. This is where your settings will be verified. On the following screen, you can select what syncs to your device, including contacts and calendars. Unselect anything you don't want synced, and tap Save. Now you're taken back to your email settings. Tap the Home button at the bottom of your device to go back to the home screen. To check your email, find the Mail app and tap it to open. After a few seconds, your mail should start appearing in your inbox. Thanks for watching this how-to, and don't forget you can find a full transcript and more how-tos at mytechtradie.com.au/how-2.